Hi guys, welcome to the third level of Dark Carnival. I don't remember what these levels are called. I mean the chapter, if you want to call it a chapter, you know. Anyways, yeah, okay.
You could almost call this a cement rig, fellas.
Ha ha ha.
Boomer!
Hey, we might need these.
First.
Good to go.
I have never seen that in my years of playing Left 4 Dead 2.
Reloading.
Never have seen that. And of course it happens to me in a dark corridor.
Guitar here. Weapons over here.
Nothing gained my ex-wife. It's really late.
Cool, the witch didn't even touch him. Oh, I'm guessing no one's gonna get hurt by a witch in this round of Left 4 Dead for me. Unless it's me, of course, you know.
You can feel the breeze, fresh air.
Wasn't I? No. Yeah, I was here.
Guns here. Look.
Wow.
Reloading.
That's a bad joke. What the hell?
Reload! Ammo here. Reloading.
We gotta get to the hot bar. I can't believe I died on normal mode. This is how horrible I play with a controller. I'm usually playing realism expert and shit, and I died with a controller. Oh my god.
I actually died on normal mode.
Into the Swan Maintenance Room of Love.
How inaccurate can a controller get? You saw that, right? I shot twice at that canister, dead on the spot. Oh my goodness. I don't even want to talk about it. You know what? Just because that didn't do any much damage to me, I'm not gonna rage quit off of that. But that was pretty unfair, you know? Stuck in the corner and she got fucked. That was crazy.
Reloading. Reloading!
Reloading!
Bill's here.
Okay, that's gonna last for a bit.
Over this fence.
Let's do it again. Alright, let's see if I don't die. You know what? This time, if my teammates screw up, I'm not running after them.
I hit it. Now and before, which kind of got me killed, you know. I blame the controller though. I never play this game with a controller for specific reasons. Okay, and then loading Dark Carnival 4. Okay, well, I guess I gotta split this up into another video. Okay, see you there.